the art, the music, and everything that goes on in the city life. Before we begin, I want to thank all of you, parents especially, for everything that you've done. Those of you that helped plan, decorate, serve, hang things up, tear things down, clean up, scrubbing brushes. We had so much going on for the entire school year and today. Thank you, all of you. Thank you, all of you that costumed your children and made things and decorated all of that. Thank you very much. Thank you, fine arts teachers. You've been preparing for months as well, and we really appreciate everything that you put into this to make this ceremony a success. So, now, sit back, relax, and be ready to enjoy the full plethora of Renaissance and medieval performances that we have for you. Libby Barnes, you're up.
Good afternoon, and welcome to the 6th grade drama portion of Renaissance Day. Today, in keeping with the Elizabethan time period, we are presenting four scenes from four of William Shakespeare's most beloved comedies. First, we will be presenting Taming of the Shrew, where Petruchio has just learned that he will be receiving a hefty sum of money from Catherine's father, Baptista. If he can woo and win Catherine to be his wife, this is easier said than done. Catherine, or Kate, is a shrew, which means she's ornery and completely opposed to wearing anything. Let's see if he can tame her.
Thank you. court of very long. Thou art pleasant, gamesome, and passing serious, yet slow of speech, and sweet as springtime flowers. Thou canst not frown, thou canst not look at scales, nor bite the lip that say intentions. But with one, it takes that with gentle conference, soft and affable. Why is the world coarse and can't hate God and live? Oh, slander's woman. Hate, like the hazel twig, is straight and slender. Is brown and blue as the hazelnut, and sweeter than the grape. Oh, let me see thee walk. Thou dost not walk. Go, fool, and keepest thou command. Did ever Diana so become a drove, as Kate is chamber with her princely gait? Oh, be thou Diana, then let her be Kate. Let Kate be chased as Diana's sportful.
Why did you burn all this good speech?
It is extempore for my mother wit.
Witty mother, witless else your son.
Am I not wise?
Yes, keep you warm.
Marry, sweet Catherine, if I said. Therefore, setting all this chat aside, the father has consented that you shall be my wife. Your dowry.
Marksmanship Award. Today we have some awesome catapults, and to tell you how awesome they have an extra bonus round where if they hit just a little tiny white cup from 15 feet away, then I have to buy a giant piece of candy for that entire group. And normally I have 4 to 5 groups a year hit that, and this year I had 11. So, 11 groups getting big pieces of candy next week. Alright, but we did have 2 groups who went above and beyond with this marksmanship with accuracy. I would like these people to please come up on stage. Ellie Gould, KJ Olson, Delaney O'Shea, Christian Sanchez, and David Adelani.
Yes, let's go! Yeah.
Back in Renaissance times, they ate a lot of chicken. And there was a very smart man, I believe, that one time put a chicken on some bread and thought a chicken sandwich was a great idea. So these people up here get some Chick-fil-A gift cards for Mark's Marksmanship Award. Give them another round of applause.